Good morning, YouTube. So today, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to show you how I moisturize and seal my hair underneath my crochet hairstyle. First thing I'm going to be doing is taking my Cream of Nature Argan Oil Moisturizing, Strengthening, and Shine Leave-In Conditioner. I'm going to be sectioning my hair off, and I'm going to spray in between each section. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be taking my castor oil with the spout, and I'm going to be oiling in between the sections. Now I'm gonna massage my hair. And now I'm gonna do the other section. Okay, I'm gonna massage that a little bit. And the next thing I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna take my hair fertilizer and shake my hair out a little bit first. Okay. Getting it together, y'all. Getting it together. Looking cute. So now, I'm gonna take my hair fertilizer by Organ Stimulator. I'm gonna apply that to my edges. The consistency is kind of creamy of this hair solution. It's not a solution, it's a cream. So it's supposed to be creamy. I'm gonna make sure I work it into my edges.
Applying that to my edges.
looking cute again. Thanks for watching. You guys have a blessed day.